The Universal Declaration of Human Rights was written in 1948. Millions of people had perished in the Second World War. Many countries were still deeply divided by racism and military oppression. So the 48 countries of the United Nations got together and decided that enough was enough. So they all sat down and wrote 30 articles. That's 30 rights and freedoms which belong to all of us.
Article 1, we're all born free! We have our own thoughts and ideas.
And we should all be treated the same way.
Article 9 says nobody has the right to put us in prison without good reason. To keep us there, or to send us away from our country.
Over here. Article 18 says we all have the right
to believe in whatever we like,
to have a religion, and to change it if we wish.
Article 19. We all have the right to make up our own minds, to think what we like, to say what we like, and to share our ideas with other people.
Article 30 says that nobody can take these rights and freedoms away from us. They belong to everybody.